Welcome to Tea and Tips, where we respond to burning questions from parents and educators.
Taking aim on one topic at a time, guiding you to improve communication, confidence, and calm. So one of the issues we hear a lot from parents is frustration because their kids don't take praise well, right? They want to acknowledge them for something they're doing well, and the kid doesn't want to hear it, and so they really want to be able to boost their confidence, but the kid's kind of resistant.
Well, and a lot of times what happens is these kids do get a little self-conscious, so they feel beat up, and so as parents, we naturally want to like boost them and get their
egos
up. Yeah, exactly. And so part of it is modeling that, and because I think as adults, sometimes we do the same thing. It's like, oh no, it's not, no thing, it's not a big deal. You know, and we kind of dismiss praise when it comes to us as well.
Yeah. So really modeling that and celebrating, right? Celebrating when things go well, celebrating what we do well.
So celebrating what they do well and doing it in a way that they can hear it, right? So sometimes people like, you know, verbal praise. Sometimes it's a high five. Sometimes it's a, hey, let's go out for ice cream. But it's part of it is about finding ways that your kids can comfortably hear and accept praise rather than having it be the same way all the time.
Well, and it's got to be authentic, right? It's got to come from a real feeling of, wow, this is exciting, instead of a sense of, I want to make sure I'm boosting your confidence, right? Like, we want to do it really authentically.
Well, and part of it is about it being, you know, external praise, right? So if you can get them to the point where they're praising themselves and using words like, you must be really proud of yourself instead of I'm proud of you, feels really different to a kid.
Well, so one of my kids really struggled with this issue, and I remember having a conversation where she said to me, well, but I was taught not to be prideful.
Right.
And so to make that distinction between prideful and it's okay to be proud of yourself, that's a leap for some of them. And so to really help her say, I bet you're really proud of yourself, was way more important than me saying I'm proud of you.
Right. So there's two pieces. One is a kid may be beating himself up internally.
Yep.
And so you want to model celebration. And then the other is that they may be feeling like they shouldn't be boastful.
Right. And so give them permission and model it for them as well.
Tea and Tips videos are for busy parents. Short, sweet, and to the point.
To get weekly wisdom delivered to your inbox, sign up for our newsletter below.